Yeah, New York. Hey, guys, the Big Apple is filled with adoring ladies just waiting to meet us. Ooh, ba-boom!
Yeah.
Yes, well, personally, Gallup, I can't wait to hit the Museum of Natural History. Oh, it's really... I hear they've got a killer Mammals of the Arctic exhibit. Very, very good.
That's our Zeke.
I feel like I've been hit by the whole front line of the Redskins.
Oh, how did we get here?
It's not how we got here. It's what we're wearing.
Uh-huh.
What's going on?
Yeah, well, what is this place?
Are you nuts, Lug? You almost got us killed.
Lay off him, Wally. Do you think Lug wanted this to happen?
It was my fault. I made him take the shortcut.
Well, some shortcut. Where are we anyway? And how do we get these clothes?
You are in what you called the Middle Ages, I believe, Sir Brick. Exactly in the Round Table Room of Castle Camelot. I hope your journey wasn't too difficult. Welcome, King Arthur.
You got that backwards. It's Arthur King.
For now, I am Merlin the Wizard.
Right, my man. And I'm Madonna.
I brought you here because Morgana has imprisoned King Arthur and his knights in the Cave of Glass. And no one but you can save the world from evil.
Makes sense to me. What do you think, Brick?
Just the usual save the world stuff, no sweat.
Is this totally hidden video?
Trust that I am your friend. I alone can help you find the keys of truth, which will allow you to return to your own time and world.
This is crazy.
You have to believe me, Sir Darren.
I don't know why, but... I know it'll sound crazy to you guys, but I believe it.
You are here to take the place of the real King Arthur and his knights. To defend this world against the evil plans of Lord Viper and his warlords. With me, you'll become the Knights of Justice. Evil must be stopped in my world, or there shall be no future, and you will have no world of your own to return to.
Sounds like the big game. When's the kickoff?
It has already begun. Camelot is completely surrounded, under constant siege by the warlords. And the fairest of the fair has been captured by them.
I'm getting a headache just trying to figure out what this guy means.
Perhaps it would be easier if I showed you what I mean, Sir Breeze. She is all that is good. She is the hope of our kingdom. She is beauty and love. She is...
Guinevere.
She is your queen, Arthur. But the warlords will torture and perhaps kill her if we do nothing.
I'm going after her.
Not without me, you're not.
Whoa, Lance, time out here. Who is this girl? We don't even know her.
You guys do what you want. Lance and I will go after her.
Then we all go. We're a team, right?
Excellent. It is as I had hoped, but the warlords are very powerful. That is why I built the Round Table, to help you in your battle.
Hey, great! You gonna grill up some burgers on this puppy?
The table will give you something much more important than food, Sir Phil. It will give you power and knowledge. Power in the armor you wear and the weapons you carry, and the knowledge of how to use them to defend Camelot.
I am King Arthur.
And we are the Knights of Justice. We pledge fairness to all to protect the weak and vanquish the evil.
Hey, what's going on? It must be some kind of hydraulic device.
Behold the magic of the Round Table. You have the strength. You have the armor. You have the emblems of the shield. Now you can fight.
It's game time, boys. Let's do it.
Yo, Lance.
Knights, 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 knights.
Yeah. Hey!
Looks like they got some serious players.
Arthur has escaped the prison of glass!